Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on having a different display name on every Discord server. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'm doing this on the PC app. If you are on mobile, it will be the same steps, but the buttons might be in slightly different places. It's possible to change your display name on each server without actually changing your username. This is done with nicknames. Open up Discord and enter the server where you want your display name changed. Up by the server name, click this arrow and then select Change Nickname. Enter your nickname and then hit Save. My nickname has now been changed on that server only. In the other servers, it still shows me as my default username unless I also change the nicknames in other servers. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks. Thank you.